Hello, this assignment is about my hero, Dave Filoni. I have followed his career very close, and he is the person that I would like to work for in the future. He's the creator of Ahsoka Tano and Captain Rex, and his actual work nowadays on the show The Mandalorian has created a bright future for him. In my designs, I tried to emulate his face from a picture I had and his design of Captain Rex and Ahsoka Tano, as you can see in my grayscale portrait. Here, the monochromatic and complementary designs, you can see the big difference between heat and cold colors and how you can actually lose a lot of details between both of them, especially in the number of colors you can use. While with the split and double complementaries, only with one color you can have a big change in the design, the total design. The whole aesthetic would change on you. Here, in the analogous and triadic, for me, analogous, I like that those colors, the cool of the background and all those blues made it look good. The triadic, I tried, but something went wrong with the design and the colors. It didn't quite make it. So it went down to two choices for me, the monochromatic or the analogous. And I decided to go with the monochromatic. It was a more intense color, more vibrant, red. Yes, I liked it. And here it is, all put together. Nice and red, all monochromatic colors. Dave Filoni, Ahsoka Tano, and Captain Rex. With the yellow background, I decided to keep the yellow shirt that came in. I thought it made it pop, and I don't know if you noticed, I changed the background of the whole presentation, trying to keep it all Star Wars, like I like it. And of course, I don't know if you have noticed the music. It is the Mandalorian's music. I have to give credit to whomever the credit is due. And it's John Williams and Ludwig Göransson. This whole presentation was created by yours truly, Rafael the Guzman Gutierrez. It is the one.